that you're being freed from the beguilement of the enemy. I'm talking to that woman that you faced divorce this year, and the devil's trying to tell you that you'll never be married again. You will produce. I'm talking to that woman who has a business and it's hard getting it up off the ground. You will produce. I'm talking to that woman who's taking care of three kids by herself. You will still produce. Your life is not over. Your destiny is not over. He that hath begun a good work in you shall perform it even until the day of Jesus Christ. It's not over. You'll still produce. Type it in the comments. I'm going to produce. I'm going to produce. I'm talking to you that gave up on that business. I'm talking to you that gave up on that dream. I'm talking to you that gave up in that area of creativity and cultivation. You will cultivate. You will create. Your womb is coming alive. 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 Come alive in your womb. Come alive in your womb. Come alive. Come alive. Come alive. Come alive in your womb. I declare your womb to take seed. I declare your womb to take seed. Come alive in your womb. Come alive in your womb. Come alive in your womb. Come alive now. Come alive now in the womb. I command you to give birth to it. I command you to give birth to it. It's not dead, it's alive. I don't care what died prematurely. I don't care who's not there anymore. It's not dead. You're going to give life to it.